Well, let's stand to our feet while the ushers hold the door, and let's get ready for church in prayer. I can't tell you, but I know for myself that prayer has changed my life. Y'all can come on to the altar now. I'm going to ask, even now that we have families come to the altar with the children, amen. As we on this Children's Day, bring our babies, our children to the Lord.
Say thank you, God.